drivers.
Well, it's windy and cold up on Mount Panorama at Bathurst, where the Hardy Corrida 500-mile endurance race will be starting shortly.
Advantage of the pole position, Moffat leads up Mountain Straight, with Bond skillfully manoeuvring into second place ahead of Seaton and McPhee. Moffat's control and handling is giving him scope to virtually dominate the 500. Even at such an early stage, it seems only bad luck could rob him of victory.
The battle of the big three is Moffat leading at the end of lap one. Second is French. Brock is next in the Corrida. Reed, Gibson and Goss have slipped back in their Falcon.
It's just what Alan wants, and he is really screaming up this part of the circuit.
Running on slicks, the first car to tackle the course like this. It's much drier, as you can see, but there are still some wet patches up top, and Alan Moffat will have to be very, very careful because he is flying.
159 miles an hour down Conrod Straight.
Oh, that's flying.
Really screaming, and Alan Moffat in hot pursuit.
Moffat's putting everything into this one.
Yes, really trying hard. He has the stick well and truly all the way to the floor. We catch the shot of him through the trees here as he goes onto the top part of the mountain. He hasn't backed off once. He is really trying hard.
There's a rock patch through there, and there's a little bit of water on the edge of the track through the trees. You can just see it there. And that'll stop his heart for a fraction of a second. And now he's all screwed up, and Moffat, intense as ever, flying across the top of the mountain. He's after the record. He's after the prize money. He's after the prestige of being fastest around, the mountain. Four times winner here. He'd love to make it five this year.
And he's about 4 or 5 seconds faster to the top of the mountain than most of the other cars have been at this point.
He is really trying hard, coming through this very, very demanding part. Let's watch his approach to this corner, and the accelerator all the way to the floor.
They're very excited about this, and just look at the reaction to the Fords up the top of the mountain with Colin Bond just sitting in, not making any attempt to manoeuvre. He's playing it strictly to instructions in this, the final half lap, the Hardy Ferrodo 1000 Classic from Mount Panorama, with Alan Moffat virtually in a limping Falcon with a problem that the team won't tell us about, and Colin Bond driving to orders, just sitting in behind the boss, and that's the way he's going to run out this race.